What's your name?
My name's Daryl Markham.
Daryl Markham. This, I presume, is your passion, yeah?
Yeah. Music's definitely.
So tell me a bit more about you. What do I need to know about you?
I applied to come on last time, but unfortunately it was my brother's wedding, so I couldn't come. but shortly after his wedding, he was diagnosed with lung cancer and he passed away 6 weeks later. So it's been a bit of a bit. Me and my brother, we were inseparable. We did everything together. He was my best friend. 6 weeks after being told, he died. He was only 37. We had a business together, two benches next to each other. Me and Gary, all his tools are still there. And I promised my brother that I'd look after his boy, Kian, who's just had his 9th birthday. He's a very bright little boy, but, you know, he goes back into himself. He doesn't like to express himself too much. So, you know, we have to be very strong for him. That's why I'm here today, to make him proud, I hope.
OK, you feel OK to do this, Daryl,
right? I'm fine to do
this.
I'm determined.
OK,
determined to get through this.
All right, use this for your moment, Daryl,
right,
please.
Okay.
So take your time, take a deep breath.
Right.
Take your time.
I can tell by your eyes that you've probably been crying forever. And the stars in the sky don't mean nothing to you, they're a mirror. Talk about it, how you broke my heart. If I stay here just a little bit longer, if I stay here, won't you listen to my heart? Whoa.
Some people who just come on this stage and totally make an impact, and you certainly did.
Yeah, I didn't know if you were going to be able to carry on with the audition when I seen how emotional you were feeling, but I believe you meant every word of it.
Okay, Danny, yes or no?
100% yes.
Louis?
Daryl, 1,000,000% yes.
Daryl?
Yes.
Yes.